King mixed this.
Sometimes when I sit back and really let it register, I did everything I said I would and said it first. I mean, the world's in denial, but they all know what I'm headed for.
I'm willing to die for this shit. I done cried for this shit. Might take a lie for this shit. Put the Bible down and go out for a knife for this shit. D.O.T. my enemy won't catch a vibe for this shit. I've been stumped out in front of my mama. My daddy commissary made it to commas. Bitch, y'all my grandma's dead. So ain't nobody praying for me, I'm on your head. 30 millions later, no the feds watching. Auntie on my telegram like, be cautious. I be hanging out at Tams, I be on Stockton. I don't do it for the gram, I do it for Compton. I'm willing to die for this shit, nigga. I take your fucking life for this shit, nigga. We ain't going back to broke, family selling dope. That's why you ninny ass rap niggas better know.
We about to feed these youngins to the metaverse. Meanwhile, I'm over here just trying to pen a verse. Cause I'm done being extra with the extroverts. The label used to wonder how I'm supposed to stand next to Vert. Probably never thought that I would get these legs to work. I work hard, but hard shit don't need no extra work. That's why I show up in a sweatshirt and let it burn. The world's mine, I just say fuck it, let it turn. The girl's mine, I just say fuck it, have a turn. The goats call me to the side like, can we have a word? I could've fronted, but I did this shit how I preferred. I know I should be humble, but it's something I just haven't learned. Soon enough, I'll have to make these bad habits burn. Soon enough, we about to come and get the shit we earn.
Yeah. Cold hearts and heated floors, no parental guidance, I just see divorce. Therapy sessions, I'm in the waiting room reading Forbes. Abandonment issues, I'm getting treated for. How much water can I fit under the bridge before it overflows? My son's gotta learn that forgiveness is a lonely road. The crib's on his wheel like motorhomes. Niggas love to try and test us like they know what we own. Chubbs got the magazine cover like Rolling Stone. Cause we already know how they rock, they throwing stones. Whenever you getting bigger, there's growing pains. I got enough pull to make the city start throwing games. I'm out here making a mockery. I got my realtor out here playing Monopoly. How can I address you when you don't own property? They only finesse you when you don't move properly. Destined for the win, but you don't get a prize out of me. I'm destined for the top, but you can't get a rise out of me. 750 for the round canaries and they glittering. Man, you niggas drop trash, you littering. I'm over-delivering to the point it's belittling. I mean, the PTSD is triggering. The profit is sickening, the stones are shimmering. Came from the north, but I got hot as fuck, so ain't no shivering. Yeah. Lucky me, people that don't fuck with me are linking up with people that don't fuck with me to fuck with me. This shit is getting ugly. And every situation is transactional, and everything they saying is irrational, and every way they moving is promotional. Everybody's acting irreplaceable, it's like they ain't disposable. My urges for revenge are uncontrollable. I know we're getting older though. Yeah. But I gotta get a nigga back for that. It's non-negotiable, it's not even debatable. I'm getting so rich, my music's not even relatable. I blow a head up, it's an inflatable. Baby blue G-class, I feel like a kid again. Praying on my downfall don't make you religious, man. All I hear is plug talk coming from middlemen. All I hear is tall tales coming from little men. When I say bitch, I'm very rarely referring to women. Most of the bitches I know are niggas, they not even women. I know that sounds like I'm being funny, I'm not even kidding. Same ones that say they run a game when they not even in it. To be honest, y'all financial situation is my biggest motivation. And how you should take that statement is based on what you're making. Whips and chains like a dominatrix. If I see y'all spit in your faces. Daytonas with the green faces. Kentucky Derby races. My presence in the spot is so abrasive. Box at the Churchill Downs, that's motivation. Yeah. And shorty like, you know that boy Jack is going places. I know.